Did you know in the Simpsons movie, there's a quick reference to an iconic moment from an earlier episode of the Simpsons TV show. When Homer and Bart find themselves jumping the Springfield Gorge after blowing up the dome, as they're screaming and soaring over to the other side, an ambulance that has crashed into a tree with its rear doors open can be sighted. This happens to be the ambulance that Homer rolled out of and down the gorge in the 1990 episode, Bart the Daredevil.